Hi, KGM. Happy Poetry Week. I'm going to read a poem called 100 Animals by Karen Fenstermaker. Here you go. I went to the zoo, and what did I see? 100 animals looking at me. There were 10 tall giraffes eating from the trees, 10 silly monkeys scratching on their knees, 10 sleeping snakes lying in the sun, 10 munching elephants eating peanuts one by one, 10 leaping tigers performing in the shows, 10 pink flamingos standing on their toes, 10 grouchy bears trying to get some sleep, 10 happy hippos in the water deep, 10 roaring lions walking two by two, and 10 galloping zebras all living in the zoo. Happy Poetry Week, and everyone stay safe.